to reach higher ground, specifically the control room, just up there.
Okay, so we need to reach the control room.
I was supposed to report to the control room, but this stupid door is on the fritz again. Where's a maintenance droid when you need one?
Please, Bucket Hunter, how'd you get us past the terminal?
Something we have to build?
Thank you.
Well, hello there. What can I do for you today?
He says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess? I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Go!
Goodness me.
All turbo lifts and primary doors are offline until the rebel intruders are found.
You're our prisoner, and we're taking you to the detention center. Got it? Because we're gonna rescue the princess. That's why. This helmet just doesn't sit right. Jeff picked up mine by mistake again, so I gotta have his. Hate to break it to you, but Jeff was on Scarab. Nothing to see here, just transporting this dirty Wookiee to his cell. Still can't believe those were the droids we were looking for. They were right there! Will you give it a rest? Let's just get our...
What do we have to do now? This is how to go.
If one more person asks me when they can use the turbo lift again, I'm going to launch them into space. Once all the doors are back online, of course. Told you to get respect. You must first respect yourself. I am strong, independent. Wait, is this still on?
Rebels. They cracked me up. Did Vader do the whole Lindy
Cover me for 2 minutes while I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the intro.
We gotta find a way of telling all the troopers to stand down.
Well, they ain't gonna listen to us.
What does it do? I don't get it. We have to build.
Record of a transfer?
Really? Well, we can let him go. He can pull.
It's the intruders! Attack!
Look out! He's loose! He's gonna pull up the barge! Don't get him! Thank you.
towels?
What's going on? Look, I'm gathering a sword and coming up there right this second.
No, no, sir. We'll bring the towels to your room. Just relax. Hello?
Okay, that's a combination. It's tangled.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on!
Take it out that way.
This is self-rescue. Into the garbage chute, flyboy.
Get in there, you big furry-o! I don't care what you smell! What an incredible smell you've discovered!
It could be worse.
It's worse.
Look out! What is that thing? One thing for sure, we're all going to be a lot thinner.
Why do they have to keep getting in the way?
Rapio, do you copy?
Hey, there are people down here, you know.
We have to stop these walls. Let's build something to jam them.
Well, in the movie, they found a piece of metal on the ground.
Oh my, I turned it off. Curse my metal body, my poor master.
We're all right! Hurry, open the pressure main detector! Unit number 3263827!
Oh, whoa. Thank the stars! Wait for me!
Seen that new DT-16?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to bother you, he just... Oh,
what was that?
Nah, it's nothing.
Maybe it's another drill.
Come, my friend. You must be swift and silent.
Well, I... Made a good blend. What is it, my little friend? He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead. But we will need to bypass some security to get there. Superb. The tractor beam controls are this way.
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skill should be of assistance here. Vader should look at installing safer axes.
Open fire!
Can I make him walk off the edge? 16.
Thank you.
presence I have not felt since... No, that wasn't it.
Vader. He's taking a shower. No, he's just
yes, yes, that's...
He still can't figure it out.
No, I don't know. Aha! I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice. Come on.
What are they doing?
It's them. Blast them.
It's so peaceful and then they so blast them when they don't even have their guns.
Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
Get out, but go on! I'm trying! Just stop yelling at me!
I'm allergic to Wookiees. Deal with them, troopers.
He's allergic to Wookiees. Is it because he doesn't like Wookiees?
We'll get it open. Keep your hair off.
They haven't even hit me once. Will they just hit me for the first time out of all that? Because even in this game, Stormtroopers still miss horribly. He has a protective shield to protect himself from Wookiees instead of COVID. That's a cool looking heart.
It's our only way out of here. Come on.
Han, you copy? We can't get this. this door open. We're gonna need your help.
Copy that, kid. Hold on.
I got you now.
No, you don't. And he also missed half the shots, like an actual stormtrooper.
This'll get the door open, somehow.
What is Chewie shooting at? Wait, you can shoot through the walls? That makes no sense. How can you shoot through the walls? That doesn't make sense at all. I'm literally shooting stormtroopers through the wall. This is literally cheating.
How about this rescue, huh? Not bad, right?
Well, we're still alive. It's going better than I expected.
Two more? And I can peek corners. Chewie's stuck. I like how you can switch around.
Troopers! Stop them at once!
Except there's no troopers here. Because we already shot them through the wall. And aimbotted the troopers. That was Leia. Oh, I thought it was this troop.
Prepare to be eliminated.
escaped, and you'll never get this key card.
How are we going to get those force fields down?
The console! We were able to use them earlier when we were dressed as stormtroopers.
Are you two still here? There is no way a couple of rebels will disable an Imperial force field. Well, I never.
Right, right, down. Okay. Up, right, right, down. I got a minute. To just like the movie.
Good luck.
This is the part where they swing together across and then try to meet up with Obi-Wan. And they see Obi-Wan fighting Vader and then Obi-Wan dies.
Ben?
Your powers are weak, old man.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Which means he becomes one of the Force.
No!
He became one with the Force. Using death.
At least the information in R2 is still intact.
It's not over yet.
We get to fly the ship.
need to get this information to the Rebel base on Yavin 4 now.
And what information is that exactly?
The technical readouts of that battle station. I only hope that when the data is analyzed, a weakness can be found.
Sounds complicated. Not what I signed up for. Once I get my reward, I'm out of here.
Don't worry about your reward. If money is all you want, it's all you'll get.
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the command room. The generals are eagerly awaiting those plans.
Right this way. They're waiting for you inside. The princess is here. Everyone, look busy.
Look busy because they don't want to get in trouble. Not working. How do I open this? How do you open these? I'll have to come back a little free play mode to figure that out.
Thank you.
brought the plans? Quick, we must analyze them immediately. The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness. Huh? A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the Force be with you.
Foils in attack position.
This is Red 5. I'm going in. Right with you, boss. It'll be just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
Fighters coming in. Point 3.
Luke, trust your feelings.
Oh, this is so cool.
This is Red Leader. We won't be going anywhere with those turbo lasers firing down on us. Do your thing, Squadron.
It's so hard to control the ship. Are so sensitive. It might crash because the controls are way too sensitive. That's what gets me. Why did they make the controls for this game so sensitive?
Good work, but the job isn't over here. Stay focused.
Making our descent into the trench. Try and keep these TIE fighters off our backs, Red 5.
Red 5 here! I've got you covered!
This space station is huge! Look out for more TIEs moving on your position.
Controls are so sensitive. I'm like barely moving it, and it moves down so fast.
Red
not like pulling up fast enough, but it's just the controls are way too sensitive. He's listening to music. Oh, that moment where you can't find the right song.
I'll take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
Literally covering him.
Exhaust is closed when the others are functioning. We have to get it open. Oh, and Lord Vader appears to have joined the proceedings.
I want to shoot a proton torpedo. To collect them? Who builds a ship where you can shoot torpedoes, but you have to collect them? I know I don't have all day. Are the torpedoes? This one morning, we'll be done with this. Oh, do we need another torpedo? Oh, there it is. Luke, why would you dive bomb into that? This is the end of this one. We finished A New Hope. Or that'll be the end of part 2. Tomorrow we'll start the next one. And then we got True Jedi. We got too many kids. Your first episode, congratulations. Select this episode again, revisit levels in free play mode, play as any character if you locked during locked to discover new mini kits and challenges. Unlock galaxy free play, okay. This episode unlocked, select to continue the story of the previous episode. Memory can change episode, okay. That's free play. Phantom Menace. New Hope. Okay. Alright, well, that'll be it. See you in the next one.